Today, we're doing an update on the Midori Sour. It's laced with yuzu and mezcal, and it's oh so crushable. In this recipe, we're going to be starting off with 1.5 ounces of mezcal, and that earthy smokiness is going to play well with 3/4 ounce of juicy Midori. We're also adding 1/2 ounce of yuzu juice for our acid component, 1/2 ounce of pineapple juice, and 1/4 ounce of simple syrup. We're going to add an egg white to ensure that this Midori Sour is part of a complete breakfast. Do a quick dry shake to incorporate the egg whites, followed by some delicious hand-flavored ice, and then do a wet shake. This drink is juicy, vegetal, earthy, yet sour, and honestly, I think I'm gonna buy more Midori from here on out. Cheers.